Airspeeder is the world's first flying car racing series. We're here at the Goodwood Aerodrome at the Goodwood Festival of Speed, and we've been demonstrating our flying car prototype for the public. Up at the Goodwood Festival of Speed at the Future Labs Pavilion, we've been showcasing our Mark IV concept. So this is the vehicle that we'll be flying in our racing series, in the Airspeeder series. And this is the world's first look at this beautiful, very big, very red, very exciting flying racing car. The Mark IV is a 4 meter long manned flying racing car. It's the first of its kind in the world. It's very powerful, very fast, flies up to 200 k's an hour, and incredibly maneuverable. People have been just queuing out the door to have a try on our VR simulator and to see the Mark IV. Working on something for so long behind closed doors and then finally showing it to the world, really, really rewarding.
We can take off down that way and then I'll go onto the runway, come down.
This is the world's first look at such a powerful eVTOL built for performance. I think the biggest takeaway from Goodwood has been just that embrace from the public has been so overwhelming. We've found our audience. I think we've found our home. You know, we are motorsport in the sky, and our audience is the motorsport community. So that's been really, really fantastic. It feels like the world's ready for this now. So by the end of the year, we plan to be flying our manned prototype in the Mojave Desert. So we launched here, and the world knows what we're doing, and now they can follow us on the journey all the way through to the Mojave.